We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
It is wonderful to see you.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
Number 4.
What a night nanny is. They take care of the baby at night so mom and dad can get some sleep.
I don't want a stranger in my house. It's like a Lifetime movie where the nanny tries to kill the family and the mom survives and she has to walk with a cane at the end.
Get over yourself.
Mom, what's wrong with your body?
Hello. I'm Telly. I'm here to take care of you.
I'm just not used to people doing things for me. I hold a baby all day, and then nighttime rolls around and I'm supposed to just switch gears, like, hello, I'm all sexy now.
You're empty.
Yeah.
No, you're empty on this side.
Your 20s are great. But then your 30s come around the corner like a garbage truck at 5 a.m.
Girls kill.
No, we don't. We might look like we're all better, but if you look close, we're covered in concealer.
You're convinced that you're this failure, but you actually made your biggest dream come true.
If you want to run off or something, I get that, because I want to do that too sometimes, but I'm not gonna.
I'm here to help you with everything. You can't fix the parts without treating the whole.
Yeah, no one's treated my whole in a really long time.
Number 3.
Hello, I'm Euphigenia Doubtfire, dear. It's homework time.
You can't imagine what it was like being married to Daniel.
Well, he sounds like an absolute stallion.
Daddy.
Hello, dear. Oh, Mayday!
Robin Williams. A man who'd do anything.
Back off!
Got it hot in here.
To see his kids.
Oh!
Mrs. Doubtfire.
My first day as a woman. I'm getting hot flashes.
Number 2.
have sung for 1,000 years.
As I sound your signals, you will step forward and give your names. You, Fräulein, will listen carefully, learn their signals so you can call them when you want them.
The celebrated play that delighted the world. Actually photographed amidst the wondrous beauties of Salzburg, Austria, with the performance of a lifetime by the screen's brightest star, Julie Andrews, in the glorious role of Maria.
How do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you catch a cloud and pin it down?
How do you find a word that means Maria?
A flippity gibbet or will-o'-the-wisp?
A clown.
Maria makes me laugh.
Maria, who entered the strange new world of Captain Von Trapp and captivated his 7 children with a magical spell of song.
Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver-white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog by...
Fräulein, did I not tell you that bedtime is strictly to be observed in this house?
Yeah, well,
you did, sir.
And do you or do you not have difficulty remembering such simple instructions?
Only during thunderstorms, sir.
Here, 2 new numbers specially written for the picture by Richard Rodgers, plus Rodgers and Hammerstein's immortal songs.
Doe, a deer, a female deer, Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself, far, a long, long way to run.
I am 16, going on 17, I know that I'm naive.
Oh, please, Captain, love them all.
I don't care to hear anything further from you
I
about my children.
I am not finished yet,
Oh,
Captain.
Yes, you are.
You will pack your things this minute and return to the Abbey.
Captain Von Trapp, are you in love with him?
I don't know. Well, the Baroness said I was. She said that he was in love with me, but I didn't want to believe it.
You're far away. Where are you?
In a world that's disappearing, I'm afraid.
Is there any way I can bring you back to the world I'm in?
I love you.
So somewhere in my youth or childhood, must have done something good.
Here is the perfect motion picture that touches every note in the full scale of human emotions.
Number one.
Sorry, I'm late.
We didn't ever think you'd leave, Ole Miss.
It does take 4 years, Jolene.
I got a job today, writing for the Jackson Journal.
Great. You can write my obituary. Charlotte Phelan, dead. Her daughter, still single.
Does this dress look kind of made?
I reckon when you finish it, won't.
Thank you.
She looked like the winning horse at the Kentucky Derby.
I have drafted the Home Health Sanitation Initiative.
The what?
A bill that requires every white home to have a separate bathroom for the help.
Maybe we should just build you a bathroom outside, Haley.
Minnie?
Hey, Abilene.
Hey, Minnie.
Mm-hmm.
These women raise white children. We love them, and they love us, but they can't even use the toilets in our houses.
Minnie, are you in there?
You are fired!
You said to write about what disturbs me, particularly if it bothers no one else.
I'd like to write something from the point of view of the help.
I want to interview you.
No maid is ever going to tell you the truth. That's a hell of a risk to take in Jackson, Mississippi.
Courage isn't just about being brave. It's about overcoming fear and daring to do what is right for your fellow man.
What changed your mind?
God.
and Miss Hilly Holbrook.
I'm gonna help with your stories.
We all are.
Y'all brought me into this, but I'm gonna finish it.
Have you lost your mind?
No, ma'am, but you about to.
It's quite scandalous. Sounds like Jackson, if you ask me.
You tell Abilene.
Do I have plans for her?
You a godless woman.
We gone done it now.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.